Hello, and welcome to section 1.5. We've already made the observation that a system of linear equations can have infinitely many solutions. We now investigate that statement in depth and learn how to find and write those solutions.